I'm here to get the car.
Seems to me there's a small matter of $300.
Pal, I'm not giving you 1 cent.
All right. You want to wipe out the debt? You can play for it. $20 a ball.
Uncle Phil, don't fall for it. That's exactly how they got me.
Well, I'm not an idiot. I'm not about to bet on some game I've never played in my entire life.
What's the matter, buddy? Aren't you man enough?
What did you say to me?
Seems to me that you don't want to play because you can't play.
Can't play? You put the balls into the hole. How difficult can that be? I've seen it on TV.
That's right. All you got to do is put the balls in the hole. Just like on TV. I tell you what, I'll let you break.
Jeffrey, get me one of those stick thingies.
At least he's got the terminology down.
Sir, do you think this is wise?
Oh, don't be ridiculous, Jeffrey. It's simple geometry. Oops. Well, that was just a practice shot.
Looks like it's my turn.
Uncle Phil, can you just pay him and let's go?
No. I think I'm getting a lot better, don't you?
Oh, yeah, much better.
Huh. That's not the way I see it. He still stinks.
I wouldn't talk.
Wait a minute. Let's play another game. I want another chance. Let's play another game.
Uncle Phil!
I don't know. You know, my time is very valuable. I couldn't possibly play another game without upping the ante.
How much?
Let's say a nice round figure like $100 a ball.
$100 a ball?
That's right, Uncle Phil.
Okay. $100 a ball.
You got yourself a game.
Jeffrey?
Break out, Lucille.
Come on!
$900.
And 10% for his manager. Oh, it gonna be like that, my brother? After you done had me up in your house.
Well, let this be a lesson to you. Don't mess with my boy again. You mess with him, you messing with me. Thank you.